The Red River District is at full occupancy.
You can eat, drink, shop, or even host events down here.
We have so much to offer.
I'm Nate Fluharty. We'll go in-depth to look at what had to get done to make this happen and why it's a shining light for other parts of the city.
Friday at 6.